林鄭回應佢。好，得就出聲嚇。OK， 一明 ，OK 啊嘛，好。嗱，今日咧，林鄭月娥咧就回應咗一啲有關於關口嘅做法，有兩句咧，我聽咗落去，我就覺得好硬意嘅。一個就係佢話有人指責佢咧係引狼入室。隻狼喺邊？咁佢就即係我就唔知隻狼喺邊。不過香港人可以做一個判斷。佢引用咗兩個例子，一個就話佢而家將會一個新嘅安排，包括對於一啲喺香港嘅商人喺內地經商，同埋一啲跨境學童嘅一啲嘅安排。第二個咧，佢就引述咗一啲包括秘魯、摩洛哥、巴基斯坦或者印度嘅人士咧。我哋就叫佢帶翻嚟，究竟有咩唔同呢？咁第一咧，林鄭咧就係一貫嘅語言藝術。第二咧，我唔知啲邏輯去咗邊。其實最重要嘅喺外地翻嚟嘅人士，無論佢而家其實全部香港人嚟㗎嚇，喺秘魯、喺摩洛哥、喺巴基斯坦或者將會有印度嘅，都係全部香港人。呢個第一。第二咧，呢啲所有翻嚟嘅香港人咧，都要做測試。14日嘅要做家居嘅隔離，巴基斯坦翻嚟嘅咧係要喺晉陽村咧係14日強制檢疫，呢個咪個答案咯。其實最簡單嘅，所有外地嚟嘅人，無論佢係咪做生意，係咪學童咩都好，其實香港守得咁穩就係一樣嘢，所有要翻嚟香港要做測試，第一，第二要做家居嘅隔離，甚至喺巴基斯坦翻嚟嘅14天嘅強制。以大家亦都睇到喺巴基斯坦翻嚟嗰啲咧，係陸續有個案咧，係有帶病毒，而係好彩係做咗隔離，所以就每一個我哋都揾到幫手去醫咗佢，冇帶到個病毒翻社區。而家林鄭講咩啊？林鄭佢話對於兩批人，佢喺4月28日宣布嘅喺香港。翻去大陸從事生產作業嘅人有免有呢個豁免，超過25000接近27000嘅跨境樂童係要豁免。去到今日講緊乜嘢嘢，點樣去豁免，有啲咩安排，一隻字都冇。邊個引狼入室啊？我請佢自己對號入座啦。因為大家都知道，去到今日我哋守得好辛苦，就是、因為關口去做嘢。而家講緊嘅。佢而家都話唔到俾我哋聽，究竟佢用邊一種安排？佢個腦喺度諗緊話，究竟係一個特別嘅人士，一話係，一話要做嗰個核酸測試，連咁簡單嘢嘅諗都諗唔到。4月28日就撲出嚟，話要做豁免，仲要鬧人。真正對香港不負責任同埋想累香港嘅，我唔知邊個，我就諗起係林鄭，因為好大家要好明白，佢引多第三個例子就係中港嘅司機。而家所有嘅中港司機根據國內嘅規定係要做核酸嘅測試，雖然個費用香港特區政府俾，但係好清楚係做咗測試，有根有據。試問，如果一個政府可以喺4月上一個月做一個決定，去到而家去到5月啦，一啲詳情都冇，做唔做測試唔知，邊啲人係適合唔知，有幾多少做測試唔知。乜嘢都唔知嘅，係邊個不負責任呢？如果呢啲蒙查查唔知嘅開咗個關，到時喺社區真係有爆發嘅，又賴邊一個呢？我請佢貴為特首，唔該講嘢負少少責任。我係唔想用引狼入室呢啲咁嘅字眼，但係如果佢真係咁做嘅，佢除咗空槍之外，佢係對唔住香港人。我冇話佢引狼，不過大家都知道，如果佢想對號入座嘅，請佢自己。成為嗰隻狼，我覺得政府一定係要交代。如果佢真係根據4月28日嘅發出嘅公告咧，透過政務司司長做啲豁免咧，請佢要好小心，因為佢行每一步，只要行錯嘅話咧，係全香港市民係受損嘅。佢咁緊張我哋啲中小企、我哋啲食肆、我哋嘅唔同嘅娛樂場所，佢俾超過2900億出嚟嘅錢，但係只要佢做錯一樣嘢，喺解除呢一個關口係 不會實事求是去做，或者是只是記得要跟即係做了一個假象啊！我哋中國大陸就已經疫情受控，所以我哋乜嘢都要做一個假象，就要係樣都受控制嘅。佢自己就或者唔需要付沉重嘅代價，但係每一個香港人，特別中小企係要陪佢癲嘅。所以我哋好希望咧，林鄭唔好再喺度胡言亂語，唔好再喺度誤導香港人。OK。Yeah, upon the announcement on the last month on 28th that the government is going to have exemption for two classes of Hong Kong residents, that they will be exempted from the quarantine requirement, namely the businessmen who actually have the factory in China and up to 27,000 Hong Kong students residing in China.Now, even as of today, there wasn't any details as to how to test those people, how to make sure that they are not carrying the virus, what will be done, and what kind of follow-up will be conducted for those people. And she actually took out three examples, namely the Hong Kong people returning from Peru, returning from Morocco, and returning from Pakistan.Now, let me remind all the people, all the Hong Kong people, that those three categories was tested at the airport and was told to not carrying the virus before they was allowed to enter Hong Kong. And that is more important. Not only that, for those coming back from Pakistan, they need to reside in Chunyang village as a means of compulsory quarantine for 14 days.And actually, we have found cases actually coming from Pakistan subsequently turned to be positive to the virus. And the last thing I want to remind for those is, you may aware that the report from Wuhan telling us there's another outbreak in Wuhan just of today. So I would quite reluctant to say that, you know, our border measure would be able to lift, because if we judgeWhat has happened in China, the outbreak is still there. The cessation of the outbreak is still questionable. So I would ask the people to be very careful. 嗱，仲有一點我想講咧，就今日大家都知道武漢咧係同一日發生咗六宗嘅確診嘅。嗱，呢個係相當嚴重嘅。政府根據中國大陸嘅一啲嘅數據，就話已經安全，但係喺停咗咁多日之後咧。武漢出現了六宗的確診，嗱，我哋唔會理佢個確診的原因，不過大家要明白，只要在我哋的邊境做得好的話咧，無論在邊個地方確診咧，我哋都唔使擔心。但係如果好似林鄭咁講嘅，冇資料、冇詳細、冇任何嘅所謂嘅監測或者甚至測試都唔講嘅，就口噏噏話要放咧，而喺國內真係發生咗。確診甚至是爆發的話，香港就是很難去翻身。所有的香港人，包括或者最嚴重的中小企、飲食業都要陪他一起陪葬的。我請林鄭做任何事的時候都想一想香港人，我們已經因為他很多次的政策失誤和延遲受了很大的損失，不要再累香港人。 OK， 謝謝。